No matter where you're at in life, what you do, you have an opportunity to share your passion with others. And we're all here, I assume, because we all have a passion for nature. And in this day and age, we have a great opportunity to share that passion to inspire other people. So hopefully I'll inspire you a little bit today. tricky sometimes, so we have to find a balance. Maybe you look at ways that respect the species, but also help the community. You know, ecotourism is one thing we talk about a lot, but also just beautification and other things that species bring to our lives.
We need to be a little bit more aware about this, because we can use urban development as well as a conservation tool.
Use conservation combined with economic development to save people money and maintenance and still grow additional endangered species.
The fact that a robin has a red breast was about five sentences down. On Dad's field guide, his description of a robin was the bird that everyone knows. And there you are, you know, succinctly written words with an illustration that really set the thing apart.
You can't do conservation without people being in the equation. It's just, in this world we live in, you know, I think there's an idea that people have to be separate from nature, or like nature needs to be over there, and truly we need to realize that nature needs to be integrated in our daily lives.